day, no, Salesian Mission Day. Each year we have a thematic, né? Bolívia, Porto Suscita, Puma, China, Japan, okay, India, about the was. That was in Tanzania, no? The space for in Africa. Okay, there are not, each year we have a thematic for open our mind to the university of the congregation. What does it mean? This is the new one, right? I saw the poster there, right? We have here some of this man for our diffusion, right? This is the last year, very nice this because has un poco de essentially what it means to be missionary for the Salesian family, right? So the Salesian vocation, right? So this idea started in 1926. The Universal Church has celebrated the World Mission Sunday from that day. And since 1988, a mission topic has been proposed for the entire Salesian congregation. All Salesian communities have an opportunity to get to know a specific mission situation. It is a powerful moment for Salesian missions animation in provincial local communities, youth groups, or of the Salesian family. It is a chance to involve Salesian communities and educative and pastoral communities in the dynamics of the Universal Church, strengthening a missionary culture, right? To help our provinces to have this missionary culture, right? This year is Oceania, it's so much interesting, right? Papua Nueva Guinea, Samoa, Islas, Fiji Islands, Australia, New Zealand. So it's so much interesting this year, right? You can find everything, also the videos, right, in the website of the Salesian, right? MissionSDB.org, missions. You can find everything there, right? But we need something, right? Okay. Why? Jin Yen Gu Chong Kong, yeah, from Vietnamese. Okay, to give an impulse to mission animation by offering a proposal which becomes a practical program for the year, to help the entire Salesian family to get to know the missionary involvement of the congregation and open eyes to the new missionary circumstance, overcoming every temptation to close with one's area and context and to be reminded of the universal outreach of the Salesian character. So the idea is that to open our mind, our eyes to the universal activity of the church and our character.